Hey, and welcome to a new game. I think I'll just play a random map today. Yeah, why not? Add a bit of variety, and I don't really have a map to play right now. I just want to do a quick game here. Let's do Pangaea, maybe. Let's just do Pangaea, you know. Let's do a classical one. No astronomy, no galleon action, just good old Pangaea. Who should I play? Well, let's somebody I haven't played. Let's play Monty. What the hell? Why not? As good a chance as any to play Monty. Aggressive and spiritual, well, that's a pretty, well, yeah. I do like spiritual, kind of enjoy playing that. It's nice on a Pangaea. Switching stuff whenever you need to. Aggressive, well, I like it a bit more than most people, I suppose. Saving hammers in the early game, I mean, I like that, I think it's good. Or better than the reputation of a trade. It's not brilliant, but you can work with that. Now the real problem here with Montezuma is the starting techs are pretty poor. I mean, well, actually, could be worse, I suppose. Hunting, mysticism. Well, that's a long way from pottery. That's the thing. You most likely need, like, I mean, imagine you have to go for animal husbandry, then you probably want bronze working, and then you still have to go wheel, fishing, and pottery. I mean, yeah, that's a long way. Unique unit, Jaguar is a... I never really understood that unit, to be honest with you. It's a swordsman with less strength than a regular swordsman. It's a bit cheaper, I suppose. It starts with Woodsman 1, but what am I supposed to do with Woodsman 1? I suppose you can have a bit of fun with, like, worker stealing, you know, get build a barracks and then you can get Woodsman 2. Steal workers and crap like that, but it's not really, you know, it's not really that hot on deity. And if I want just to build a regular swordsman, well, I have these guys. Maybe I'm missing something, but I don't really understand that. I can think of a few situations where it's actually worse than the regular unit. Huh. It's a bit weird. Unique building is a courthouse which reduces the penalty from whipping by 50%. And I think it even works like, for example, you whip 10 times, right? And then you build that. Then you build the sacrificial altar. And I think that reduces it, like, you know, in the aftermath, even. Not just, it doesn't apply for the future whips only, it also reduces the penalty for the whips you have already done. And that makes it interesting. I can definitely... Also, I think it's cheaper, right? It's cheaper than a regular courthouse. Okay, now that's pretty good. It's like a cigarette, it's cheaper than a regular courthouse, and you... Yeah, for a heavy whipping game, well, I can definitely see that being quite nice. Now, let's look at our start here, and it's not looking too bad, I think. We have the coast here, apparently. Could be, yeah, it's a coast, okay. I don't really see a... I could imagine moving on the spire tile because it would give an extra commerce. But before I do that, I think if you dry rice and stone, well, I don't want to move for that. That's for sure. Yeah, the only real that's a bit suspicious here could be copper. Do I want to gamble on that copper? Right now I'm thinking go on the spice and I lose a turn, but I think I will gain that turn back in like 10 turns. by having an extra commerce. Now, of course, it also will take me one turn longer to improve a pick, and that makes it maybe a bit questionable to really do that. It destroys a forest, but that's going to be destroyed anyway. Also, I lose a few mines, which I maybe don't want to lose, and maybe that's copper. Yeah. So I think you could make a case for moving on that tile, just to get that extra commerce, but I think I'd rather stay here and be able to build a mine here, because I'm going animal husbandry mining, and if I move here I have nothing to work. No, floodplains I suppose, but you know, that's not really what you want to be doing for forever. And yeah, just settle in place and what the hell. I don't know, maybe you should have done that. I won't really think about that too long. As a Pangea, I won't even check for Mansa, because if we have Mansa, we will meet him anyway. That's one thing I don't like about the Pangea map, because you... Well, it's obviously quite predictable. And yeah, we have fish here. Well, it's good to know. Not going to be my first choice for expansion. Yeah, on a Pangea, you have to be a bit careful that you don't get boxed in too much. You want to block a bit of land, or you know, go for an early rush or whatever. Okay, and that turns out to be quite nice. Now I won't be happy too early, because it could be taken by somebody. Okay, we have Victoria, who didn't plant yet, and I don't want her to plant in my face, which... Oh, look at that. It's not bad land, I'll tell you that right now. It's and if I'm not terribly mistaken, I have a bit of territory here, yeah, to myself. And I think I go for animal husbandry. Now you could add agriculture and build a farm here, and yeah, I don't know about that. Agriculture, build a farm here, and yeah, you know what, maybe I'll do that. You know why? Because I want to work with gold mine, and if I want to work with gold mine, well, first of all, I will need agriculture anyway, because I have a rice here. Probably farm that. Also, I'm kind of thinking, it's a bit early for that, but I'm thinking I might go for an engineering bulbing game here. The land that I have is looking... I would need a bit more, you know, I would need like another spot, like some food here, but I have a jungle here, which is a bit awkward. I think I might put my points on her. She's a pretty good techer. And yeah, if I don't get killed, I will move one tile per turn. I don't want to get killed by a lion or whatever. Checking the coast. And yeah, if it's only one fish, you know, I could justify. Yeah, look at the lion. He might have killed me, that prick, if I didn't pay attention. So you know what? I have a good fog busting situation here. If I go right here, I'm pretty much blocking the whole region. I have no reason to move really. I mean, sure, I want to check out what's going on here. But if I get a warrior over here, I think I will get that information early enough. There's no point in maybe getting killed by a panther. So it's also a bit, yeah, well, don't think you can really... The bad thing about that is my worker won't have much to do, maybe. Also, if I could have moved here, I could have gotten a lake. The free food, but of course that's not really, you know, yeah. If I had known about the gold, moving here would have been pretty good. It's a pretty nice capital, if I would have done that. Yeah. Okay, well, avoid that guy. Oh, come on. It's also one thing. And not really meeting anybody. I mean, they might be all beyond the jungle or whatever, which is, yeah. Well, might be good. It's not that cramped for a Pangea. For a Pangea map. And yeah, she settled. She might be pretty early. I didn't get a notification that she settled anything, but oh well. Yeah, I might go. I don't know where she came from. I think the east, judging by the scout who is facing the west direction, which means he came from the east, obviously. And yeah, well, let's get a farm here. That lion is being a prick to me. Don't really appreciate that too much, and just want to make sure I'm fog busting that. Don't really need an archer situation going on where that's not really. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, I'll finish the farm and well, the pasture will come a bit later. What can you do? I don't know, thinking back, I think it would have been better to go on the spice tile. It won't kill me, but it might have given me a bit of an edge. But there's also an advantage to not moving here. I mean, moving closer to the coast is always, you know, not really sure you want to do that. Because now I have more river tiles, and it's, yeah. I can farm that, and it's also going to be okay. Okay tile to work. Yeah, whatever. Let's not overthink that for now. Okay, animal husbandry. And what's going on? Okay, I don't have horses. I'm a bit concerned about barbarians. I am aggressive, so I could definitely imagine warriors working out here. With stone, you also kind of want to build the pyramids. Usually, just trying to figure out where to go here. Maybe here or here, depending. I mean, most likely here, right? And get some more land. Floodplain can be gotten later. Probably build the pyramids. So I have this one. I have also this one, which maybe has more food here or whatever. I don't know. So I sent one warrior, like, to the east, and I don't expect here to be that's jungle here. So I think I scout the east really, more than, well, maybe I want archery actually. Yeah, I think you have to go mining first, in any case, and then can still think about it. Another question would be, do I want to go for a settler right now? Well, I think I'll finish that warrior guy, and then I'll just go straight for... Oh, and we have... What's going on? Pangea, I'm not meeting anybody. What's else going on here? Huh. Yeah, I won't complain. I have that area now locked, pretty much, because whoever is here, you won't come here in a hurry. And also, Barb City is kind of... They kind of fog bust. It might sound counterintuitive, but the barbarians in the city, they won't move out. And at the same time, they are fog busting. For example, this tile, and maybe even this tile, I'm not quite sure about that, but no new barbarians will spawn here and they won't attack me from that direction. So actually that makes me more confident in, you know, delaying archery. Eventually they will build units and they will move out and attack you, but that's a long way down the line. And Ethiopia, Zara, well, also a pretty good attacker. And wow, it's turn 28, nobody got polytheism. Am I playing... What the difficulty am I playing at here? What's going on? I mean... Huh. Yeah, I think bronze lurking first. I'm still kind of hoping for copper. Other question is, where do I want to settle? I would kind of like to, you know, get that over here. I'm a bit cautious about that, maybe, because, well, I have that locked down anyway, right? It's kind of more interesting for me to maybe move to the east and block off Victoria or whatever. I'm pretty sure I want a settler right now. Pretty sure about that. 10 turns, that's going to be barbarian time after that. Yeah, what else can I do? I mean, I could pump out another warrior. Might not be a bad idea. Yeah, I think warrior, another warrior first, because I'm not quite sure yet, I'm not quite confident in my ability to protect anything. And maybe there's food here and whatever, yeah. Just grow another size and you know what, here you can, let's grow here like right now, and now we can maybe finish that warrior. I'll also get the mine. And okay. Yeah, size, I don't want size 5 that much, or do I? Well, if I get a warrior, he will just have to, I don't know how smart it is, but let's grow to size 5, whatever. Yeah, then I can whip a worker later. Let's do that. Yeah, stolen. Okay. Ah, okay, so I think I will go here, bearing any barbarian disaster. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm fine. We have Victoria running around. She might have killed that archer even. And I'll just go like, I don't know, here. Maybe not, yeah, maybe like here. Depending on the seafood down here, we don't want to ruin that. But I could definitely imagine an engineering type of play here. Hinduism, hey! Didn't take long at all. I don't have to risk my life here, I think. Let's just move here. Where the hell is everybody? What's going on? Yeah, now we have a situation here where we wait for bronze working. Pretty early. Late religion. Yeah, I'll just farm that. Oh, and here we go, you bastard. Oh, okay. Yeah, it would also be an option to just go like here or whatever, and then the gold will come into play anyway by the because of the border pop, you know. Well, I might want to take a peek at the coast before I do anything I might regret later. But I don't think so, actually. If I'm going to skip fishing, if I'm going to go for an engineering type game here, which I kind of want to do, you know, would be a new one. Would be a new kind of thing. Now, you might almost grow another size. And then just whip a guy with the barb situation being a bit unclear, you know. Might do that, and then just whip that guy, right? But no, actually, because what I want to do is I want to whip a worker, I think, and another warrior right now. Well, yeah, I think I'll just screw the coast. I'll just go right here. Fortify here. Yeah. Yeah, but if I do that, I can't really justify that, you know. I might get screwed by barbarians pretty hard. If I, I don't think there's a big chance of that happening. I don't know. I think I can hold off anybody who comes that way, and I don't know. Yeah, I think I need more units here. I don't know. Just a feeling. Of course, I might lose that while I do that, but yeah. Nah, let's get more warriors out. I just can't justify not doing that, you know. Let's just do that here. Get another guy out, and another guy, and then I'll just loop a guy. I won't finish the farm here. I think I'll just go to chopping. I might even chop twice. I don't know yet. Okay, so do we want to move here or what? Like here. I think we do. Gilgamesh. Yeah, that's damn it. Yeah, okay. So much for that plan. We kind of botched that a bit. Depending on where she goes. Yeah, okay, that's not too bad. I think we change the plan, we just go here. That's fine. And there's no fish here anyway, so. Don't even. Oh shit. Yeah, but still, you know, trying to play responsible here. She has no culture. I'm really behind. Yeah, with the Aztecs, you have a bit of an awkward. Awkward thing here, really. Overflow. Yeah, let's do that. Put the overflow into that, and. Yeah, next turn we grow, and then. I am spiritual, so I can just. Switch. And. Ah, killed you, bastard. Okay, I killed that guy. Yeah. A bit exposed to the west, but like I said, I'm not really afraid of barbarians in that direction, like too much. I think I secure that area here. And yeah, I think I want to chop or finish with farm, or I don't know. Okay, well, now we. But who built the Stonehenge? Please not her, please not her. Okay, good, not. It wasn't her, so yeah. Come on, you bastard, just grow. Can you not just grow? Yeah, well, engineering, I don't know. Also, pyramids, I'm not sure about the pyramids. We have stolen, he might have stolen, might mean a really early pyramids. It could happen. I think I move here or what? Finish a farm, then jump on here and something like that, right? Then I could also chop here, I suppose. Yeah, just do that. Okay, I have copper technically. Yeah, a bit late for any rush with that. You know what? I don't know if I really have enough for that idea about engineering and stuff. Just my land is not that great. I mean, it's okay, but not for. I'm not sure if it's enough, you know. I don't know if I want to skip fishing. The first situation here. Okay, now I could go for the wheel. I could also go for fishing. Wheel fishing. Yeah, I guess doesn't really matter. Let's go for the wheel first, and here I'll chop a worker out, and then we have to catch up on expansion and like really hard. Masonry, I've kind of already given up on pyramids a little bit, to be honest with you. Yeah, okay, well, we have that locked down, I think. Yeah, the wheel. Want to connect that, of course. Do I want to do it now? Not really. Yeah, but still, I think wheel fishing, pottery. Too bad I don't have horses, man. I would have gone for a horse archer attack, maybe. Yeah. Oh well. Oh wow. Wow. That's a damn late early pyramids. I mean, there's no way I could have beaten that. There's no way you can beat that. Nah, no way. Yeah, I guess it's good that it's gone before I, you know, before I committed to that too much. Now it's not really. It's like, yeah, whatever. He got it. Moving on. Let's go for the wheel here, whatever. Ah, I work a bit short here. Oh, also, what about mysticism? I think I'll build a monument here, you know. Just push her out a bit. She is not that aggressive, but yeah, she, you know, she has metal. I have also metal. I also have metal, so I think I'll go here next and then. I have four cities, you can do a construction attack with four cities. You don't need ivory for that. I think I'll go for that now. I think that's going to be my aim. If you want to know what I'm planning here. Yeah, the jungle is really not really what you want. Oh, we have horses. Oh well, yes. Ah, and another barbarian. Yeah, but it's like horses without anything around that, you know. No, I don't think it's the kind of game where you go for a horse archer rush. Because I can get four cities, you know. And for a horse archer attack, you usually want like three. And I don't want to neglect that area here, and I think construction is just a bit more to the point with what I have right now, and I think next I will go for. I think I'll grow with a few warriors. Chop into a settler and whip a bastard for two population, and then. Or, I don't know. Think about it. Yeah, it's three turns, so, you know. You can't really go wrong on that. Of course, I'm already paying money for units. Oh, damn it. Will Zara kill that guy? Yeah, it's unlikely. Okay, so yeah, that's the coast here, or whatever. So really, there's no point in me even moving. I think I'll just take a peek here. Yeah, okay. And then I'll just fog bust. And that's it, you know. Here, I could definitely. Yeah, don't want another warrior. I mean, yeah, let's get a barracks or something like that. And then I'll just put a chop into a settler and then whip that guy. And then we grow and we go again. Because that's too good to neglect for too long, and I just think, yeah, I'll do it like that. Just shop here. Could also put overflow into a settler. I think that might be a good idea. Or I could get another worker like really quick and double chop or something. But nah, I don't think I want to do that yet. I think settling that as quickly as I can would be my best play here. Getting that, yeah, I think I'll do that. Which also means I might want fishing before I go for the wheel, you know. Also, I can move out here if I want to. Yeah, put a few hammers into that, but you know, not really serious, just a bit of. Yeah, I think I need fishing first, right? Yeah, I think fishing first, and I'll also improve the. Oh, come on. Ah, god damn it. Yeah, I should have gone on the spies, man. Oh well. And there's no chance that he can kill me. Not being like weakened like that, that's not going to happen, okay? It's not. Might put the chop into. Yeah, chop into the settler, and then I go to size 4 and just whip immediately, you know? Do it like that. Need fishing, goddammit. Shouldn't have gone for the wheel, what am I doing? Yeah. Now that guy, go here. Okay, well, let's take another. No, who cares? Too many units. Should I like retire anybody here? No, I don't think I should retire anybody. I mean, like delete. Once I get the gold mine, it's going to be completely fine. And bam. Ugh. Yeah, I won't whip the monument, I think. Fishing in 4 turns or whatever. Next turn we whip that. I could farm the spice tile. That would be an enormous waste of time. And what I think I will do instead is I will chop here. And then I can immediately improve the copper. And it has to be good, right? Yeah. It has to be the good play here, I think. Okay, that's a whole bunch of crap here, which I don't really need. Yeah, just rush Victoria, I think. Yeah, she has copper. So I need my own copper. I want to be a bit careful about her. She can be. Oh, damn it. Oh, man. Why didn't I move that guy, huh? Nah, damn it. Maybe I can, you know, I don't know. Avoid getting a mine pillaged. Which wouldn't be that important anyway, but you know. No need for that kind of crap. Get a worker after that, just chop that bastard out. I need workers like really badly. Yeah, I don't want to whip here because when I can't work with damn mine. I'll get the culture early enough. Yeah. Ah, you prick. Oh, how can you do that to me, huh? Yeah, chop would work out. Just, you know, he can take the mine, I don't really. Yeah. Nothing I can do about that. And you work the damn mine here, yeah, oh yeah, fishing. Just in time. I'll fuck bust here, I think. I don't know, like, what's the relation thing here? Oh my god. Yeah, it's pretty neutral. But we have two more guys to meet, I'm not sure what they are doing, not meeting me. Huh. A bit of a weird Pangea. I want a worker here, or whatever. Yeah, get a monument. Don't want to lose the rice, you know. Ah, oh, you prick. You did it, huh? Oh, how I hate you. I think I'll just. Does she have culture here? And I think that's a. She built a monument here. It's a monument, right? I mean, she built a monument. So if I jump on that tile here, she will just flip it. And then I just build a farm for her, pretty much. So not bother. Let's not bother with that. Instead, I will get a monument, and then I get a worker. And to do that, I think I'll just chop here or whatever. For now, make sure I chop here. It's good. Oh, I have actually have ivory if you want it. If you need it. Burka in two? Yeah, well, I'll try to, I don't know. I can just block that guy, I suppose. I mean, what's the chance of him winning that fight? Well, he moves here, I'll move back, that's fine with me. Yeah, she built a monument, I think. I think before improving the copper, first I might want to rip that or chop that damn boat. Okay, you prick, defend like that. Yeah, and then I chop a damn worker here. I should be connected. Oh, maybe not. Okay, cool. Ah, so it's really quicker if I chop that. Yeah, it should be quicker if I chop that. Let's chop that. Nah. Let's get the wheel here. Worker, and then, I don't know, build a warrior. There's not a point growing here. To, maybe there's a point, maybe. Nah. Okay, well, that guy can move out. Nobody plotting yet. Everything is being peaceful, it's very good. Yeah, I guess growing and then just then just whipping again, you know. That kind of thing, I think. Put the overflow. Should I even do that? Yeah, I think I just grow, it's not enough overflow. Because I can grow here, I have the stuff to grow, you know. I don't want to stagnate, pretty much. Yeah. My biggest issue right now is that I don't know what to do with my worker. I could roach. Yeah, I think I should roach here just to get that guy a damn connection, because it's getting a bit getting a bit stupid, you know. Just for my commerce. Oh, I don't have a wheel. Yeah, okay. That's funny. Okay, let's shop in that case. Yeah. Next turn I could do that. But that's, you know, I don't need a wheel right now. If that's the case. Stolen representation. Let's get the monument. Yeah, you can see that the barbarians haven't been that bad because of what I told you. They are not attacking. They are foot busting the jungle for me, pretty much. And all that kind of crap. Yeah, I got a worker. I don't know, should I? Chop here or whatever, I don't know. Okay, the wheel, yeah. Pottery now, I think. Bam. Stolen open borders, yeah sure, let's do that. People are not expanding that quickly. It's completely fine, ah, okay. So we have Zara over here, which means, I don't know, I don't want the horses, you know, it's not needed. Yeah, look at that, she built a monument. It's a bit, what if I think I'll whip the worker, you know, just whip that guy. Next turn we put a chop into the settler and we go to size 4, whip that guy, which means what do I do here? Yeah, what do I do like right now? I could chop here, chop that worker. Man, I'm not sure I want to whip here, it's not going to go back really. Nah, I think I'll just chop that worker here. That's the best I can come up with, so let's just do that. And okay, pottery. Workboat. Get another workboat just for, I don't know, exploration or what else should I do? Okay, here I think Zara just founded another religion, which is actually not that good. Because now there will be one guy with two religions. I want us to spread. I want everybody to be in a different one, if possible. And okay, don't have open borders with that guy, so there's no real point in moving out or anything. So yeah, pottery. Just went here because I wanted production, next I will go here, and that's it really, I don't need anything else for a long time. Of course you could go here, grab the horse, a banana, it will be good eventually, but I can just take that from Zara. I don't have to get that on my own, you know. I kinda wanted copper because it's, well, in case I get attacked or whatever, get a bit of production going. Not really a bad idea, I think. Okay, well, I finally connect that. It's a bit, it's getting a bit stupid. No, that's more. Oh, it's okay. There's like more land here, and I could maybe get that if I took out the barbarians. It's good to know. Good to know. I think I'll start rolling after that. I will get my rice back, I will just roll the gold. Or something, no, I'll roll here. Roll the gold, and then, in theory, and maybe she will even improve it for me, you know? And then I get trade routes, like, immediately, once I get writing. Which is not that far away, actually, so... With the gold mine and stuff like... Oh, damn. Okay, now I don't need that guy anymore. I'll just... Oh shit. How can you do that to me? Ah, she's plotting and Ah, damn it. Ah, you witch. How can you do that to a guy? Oh, no. That could very well be me. Let's not. Yeah, if I see her, I can gift her that, you know. I can do that. To avert a crisis. And the warrior won't really help me if I get attacked. So I think I'll get rid of that guy. I mean, he's. Well, let's keep him. Because once I get a copper, I can't build warriors, and I will need warriors to sit on my stuff. So yeah, let's do that. But oh man, yeah. On the bright side, she's improving my farm for me. So yeah. So there's that, you know. Okay, here. Okay. Well, you know what I need to do? I need to hook up my stuff because I have to build X-Men and shit like that. And I'll get the rice back here. I thought maybe build a mine here, you know, and then pump out units, but nah, I don't think I'll do that. Instead, I have to hook up my stuff here now. Let's do that. Okay, so I have that connection here now. That's good. Do that. I will still go here. I mean, nothing can prevent me from doing that. Unless she attacks like the next turn, which she might do. She might do that. Okay, well, what do we do here? I think what we do, chop here, improve the rice. Or, I don't know. But I think here is a good chop. Yeah. Okay, I don't see anything trying to kill me yet. Anybody trying to kill me yet? Okay, I think this worker will go back, and this guy can improve the gold mine, and let's do that, maybe. Ah, Victoria, why? Yeah, I told you she's a bit aggressive, you know. Let's make a trade here. Damn it. How could you do that to me? What a witch, huh? Yeah, whip that here. Next turn into a barracks or whatever. Great lighthouse, who built that? Okay, I don't know. No idea, apparently. Okay, I wanted to build a worker here, now I'm not sure, you know. No, I'm not sure. Because I'm getting screwed here. One way or another. Yeah, I'll chop out a few units, I think. I mean, that's the best way to counter that. Yeah, and look at the guy here already. Yeah, he went here. Ah, Victoria, why would you do that, huh? Completely unprovoked. Okay, so there's still no connection. I don't quite know why. In my opinion, there should be a connection. Yeah, okay, there's a connection, I just don't have the trade route yet. Okay, good. Okay, well. What I need to do right now is put a few hammers into an X-Man so I can maybe whip that guy if push comes to shove. And okay, so what do I do here? I want to chop it for sure. I could chop here. Don't want to go down here, I would waste a turn, I think. Yeah, well, maybe not. Actually, I wouldn't. I can go here and then chop here. Just to get a bit of few units to the front line, you know. Is that a good idea? I think it's a good idea. Well, that guy can... Let's shop here, what the hell. Yeah, build a worker here, I think. Gifting her a city is a bit late for that, unfortunately. I don't need another settler, I'm done with expansion. Potter rewriting. And then I can scout her out. If she doesn't actually hit me by that time, you know, she might. Oh, she got writing. Oh, okay, let's give me trade routes. I can check out what she's doing. Ah, shit. You witch. Ah, goddammit. Yeah, it looks like it's me. Well, it's. Yeah. It's not a guarantee. I mean. It's kind of likely. It's as likely as, you know. Should I even go here? She could take my worker out if I go here. If I. Yeah. Oh, she got. She got iron here. Great. Ow. So I don't think I want to chop here, you know. She might just... Even though technically I will get a border pop and then she can't do that. Or maybe she could. Well, you know, I'll just... Move here, I think. Not take any chance. And she has chariots. Which makes it even more annoying, kind of. Yeah, how nice, huh? They try to play peaceful game. And then they just... Nope. You are getting killed. Yeah. That's how it is. I'll chop as much as I have to. And maybe it's not me. Maybe she has another guy to attack. I need granaries, but I need units even more, so, yeah. Oh, damn. No. Maybe it's not me. Maybe it's not me. Who knows? Okay, I think I'll improve the rice immediately. Well, actually, I could granary here, build the granary, and then I can do more with the city. It would delay the gold. Do I care about that? Nah, I think you have to improve the food first. So, let's improve the food first and then think about the other stuff a bit later. So yeah, I'm chopping units now because of the situation, and she got the farm for me. That's very nice. Appreciate that for sure. Zara, maybe he will spread Hinduism to me. I don't know, it could be anybody really. Oh, damn it. That's like Oracle. Yeah, Sumeria, he kind of builds that quite often. Because of the cigarettes, you know, he tries to get that and then. Monument, and ask you the monument. Let's get to rise. Do I need. I can now move out. I will use the guy to scout. Try to meet the other guys. I mean, what the hell is going on? Next turn I should... Just putting hammers into that and then I can whip for whatever I need the most. At the time, of course, one X-Men won't really do a difference. Won't really make a difference. Let's get like two X-Men here, or... yeah. And one I only need one spearman, really. I don't really need more than that. I mean, chariots on offense, not really impressive. Just, you know, give me a bit of time if you're going to attack me. She built a galley, okay. Yeah, I can't really make out what's happening. Now I'm thinking about... Let's get another guy. Don't like chopping X-Men like that, but what can you do, you know? I think I should build a road here. Just... to improve my mobility a bit. I think I scout over up here, I don't know. Don't know where to scout. Let's just... let's go to Zara. Maybe another worker here after that. How many workers do I have, actually? I have 4 workers, or 5 workers, that's... it's kind of enough, really. Even though I have to catch up a bit with my improvements. Lots of roads to build. Cottages. So maybe another worker, and... I will have 3 X-Men, potentially. A bit hesitant. Let's get the spearman out here. Hesitant to go here because she might take my worker out, you know. But I really want to chop here, man. I really, really do. I mean, that should be enough. Also, walls would be... nah. Yeah, screw with walls, I don't think. Victoria will trade gems, well, I can't cancel that yet, right? No, okay, well, I will do that trade and then later we can. Because she might give it away to somebody else if I don't grab it. And I'm a bit optimistic, actually, that she might not go for me, at least not yet. And if she gives me a bit more time, well, it should be fine. Eventually. Okay, now this guy needs a granary. I think. Do I dare to chop that? I think I do. Barracks before that or not? Well, it's a cheaper. No, yeah. Yeah. Just get the. Get the spearman out, not to do anything fancy. You can have enough workers, really. Well, you never have enough workers. But I think here I might have enough workers. Well, that's... so I'll whip a granary here in a moment. And the best thing I could do is maybe roading here. Nah, I should chop more, I think, build a cottage, possibly. And that whole unit building stuff is kind of costing me money, of course. Not happy with that, but what can you do? I might not finish with Spearman if she doesn't. If I don't see any troop movement. However, I don't want to get caught with my pants down here. So they'll try to, oh man, double gems, huh? Yeah, she might reach like early longbowman because of that, and yeah, not that great really. Okay, I want to delete a warrior, and I don't think I should. Too much. I don't think I'll do that. Cottage? I think you have to build cottages now, like slowly. I think I can defend myself now if I have to. Yeah, and with a second gold mine and stuff. Okay, I think it's a good time to take a break, and I'll just continue next time, and let's hope she's not going for me. She might. And really, most of all, I kind of want to meet the remaining guys. Well, I mean, also what might have happened, maybe somebody already attacked her, you know, and that's why she is not plotting. Can I figure that out, actually? Worst enemy of the goal. So I can't tell if she is fighting already. Maybe I should have checked that before. But I don't think she's fighting. It would tell me that, I think. But I could have checked that before putting hammers into units like that. Okay, well, I'll take a break.